Guys, it's great news. Kylian Mbappe has just scored a penalty kick straight into the goal, and now it's 2-2. France and Belgium 2-2. It's an equalizer. Oh my god, this game is very, very tight.